Mike Minns here with Atlas Realty today at the Ivy Condominiums, 3204 Manchaca Road, looking at unit number 712. It's a complex here. I was at a live auction here a few years back, and they were selling a certain number of them without reserve. And we're looking for building 7, this is building 3 here. And anyway, so they went for about $50,000 to $70,000 cheaper than what the developer wanted to auction them at. So he decided that the auction was not very clear and sued the winners of the auction, of one I was not. I actually did win an auction of a second rollout that they did at the auction, and I won it with like 72 or something, and he countered back at like 150 and I declined. But anyway, so a little interesting. And then I think eventually he got foreclosed on, and then the bank, I believe, has finally sold it to a developer. I know they sold several units. They may have sold all the units that were ready to go, but it seems to be a different owner now. Anyway, that's the basics of it. Here's the entryway driving through the complex. It's reasonably well maintained. I mean, it's old buildings, but they've been repainted and gussied up. There's a pool, which you guys didn't get to see in this video. I think this is it back here.